Hi, my name is Barry Bubas. These are my paintings, musical visions, and some of my family and friends to share with me. And these are available at the Berklee Gallery, and they're interpretations of music visually. We're transporting music into the dimension of sight, so we're skipping music and ears, and we're going right for the eye. So it's a deeper level of reality. And this is Conversations with God, inspired by Sonny Rollins. He's creating his own universe of expression. It's where spirit meets music. And this is Purple Blood, Jimi Hendrix. He's bleeding in purple, gotta make him bleed. And it's a sacrifice an artist makes for his art. He's bleeding in purple. And a fanciful piece called Purple Dreams. I always dream in purple. That's my feminine side, I think. And let's travel over here. This is Rasta, very, very big piece these days. The street is jumping to this tune. It's the colors of the Rasta, red, yellow, and green. The Rasta sensibility, it's about revolution and self-expression. And this is Alien, inspired by Lil Wayne, one of the new guys on the block. It's about being an artist off the planet. And this is The Last Dance, Donna Summer from Divas of the Night. So I hope you enjoy the works, folks, and come on down to the Berklee Gallery, 43rd Street, between 5th and Madison, and let's raise some consciousness. Thank you.